behind me is the sky funnel. So dia cakap the sky funnel ni dia akan jadi one of the most Instagrammable spot in Putrajaya. So where I am now, I am in Shaftesbury Square. Oh no, this is not Shaftesbury Square. Shaftesbury Avenue. I am now at Shaftesbury Avenue, depan Alamanda. If you can see behind me, there is a bridge. So bridge ni, it connects Shaftesbury Avenue dengan Alamanda. I'm planning to try the bridge, tapi tutup, tak buka pintu. So I need to go down, cross the road, baru sampai Alamanda. So dalam dia, dia ada cream cheese. Bun ni bun biasa je, tapi dalam dia ada cream cheese. Cream cheese, which really it complement the buns. Cheese tu kan rasa masam-masam, macam manis-manis sikit, cream cheese. And the bun ni, dia rasa bun lah. Lala tak boleh. Packaging dia simple amat. Plastik. Kena stiker. Kan? Dia have to do any complex packaging pun. By the way, sekarang ni saya dekat spot Rasa di Alamanda. I think this is the new setup of the food court. Oh, dia buat dekat tengah. Kat luar ni ada KFC. I think they just move from the old one, which is dekat kalau nak pergi ke GFC floor tu, satu floor atas. Jadi sekarang dia ada lagi, dia naik lagi satu floor atas. This is the second floor. Floor, first floor, second floor ke first floor. Dia dekat atas. Dia lah KFC, Pizza Hut. And then the other side is Super Pacific. Sebenarnya saya tengah tunggu kereta dekat workshop. Kereta saya hantar dekat workshop sebab ada leaking dekat bahagian kaki passenger depan. Air aircon lah, air apa lagi kan. Air aircon masuk, kemudian basah kapet. So air tu tak keluar. At first I thought it was because previously I ada cuci kereta and then orang tu terbasahkan ke the carpet tu semua. But it turns out that my theory is wrong. And sebab so I dah minta orang car wash show dia to vacuum the water from the carpet, tapi still ada lagi. So today I decided to come to the shop and get it fixed lah. So they are looking at it. And at the same time I asked them to check my alternator. Sebab alternator ni fungsi dia untuk recharge your battery kalau masa kita tengah berjalan. Tapi apparently masa hari tu, masa I bought this mic, orang my battery at batterypool.com, they provide service untuk buat battery health check. So when they check the battery health, of course dah berkurang lah, because the battery tu I change it December 2018, so ni dah lebih dah setahun setengah. So by right the lifespan of the battery is around that lah, 1 year to 1 year and a half, so ni dah almost 2 years. Tapi it's still okay. Cuma dia suggest to check the alternator, sebab the current yang charge the alternator untuk charge the battery tu macam slow. So kalau saya tukar battery baru pun, later on the battery tu akan cepat rosak because of the alternator. So today I also decided, okay, why not at our shop, spend half a day here and get it fixed lah. Kalau tak, bila lagi nak buat? Come to Alamanda then fix this the glasses ni. Dia punya tip kat tengah ni dah patah. So before the tip tu hilang, I decided to come to the optical optometrist kat sini, get it changed, and then they change it for free. But my glasses ni dah lama dah. I think insyaAllah next year lah I plan nak tukar. Tunggu lah kejap, mungkin lepas Zohor kot I gerak.